Okay, welcome back to the Gana Travel Channel where we give you the complete guide in traveling. So now we are going to Bandung, Indonesia. Yes. In this video, I will show you how to go from Jakarta to Bandung by train. And also train review and tips. So actually, there are several options to go from Jakarta to Bandung. Okay, the first one is by plane. Okay, the price is around 300,000 rupiah, is around $25 until 40 USD. Yeah, so it's quite expensive, but it's so much faster. It's around 40 minutes to 1 hour, so it's very fast. Next option is by shuttle bus and by train. But I will choose train compared to the shuttle bus. Why? The price is almost the same. It's around 100 to 200,000 rupiah. Okay, for train, around 3 to 3.5 hour from Jakarta to Bandung. For shuttle bus, it's around 3 to maybe around 5 hours, depends on the traffic. If there's a traffic jam, that it can be longer. Compared to a few years ago, the Indonesian train, KAI, Kereta Api Indonesia, is more comfortable. You can see the aircon and the seating is very comfortable compared to a few years ago. That's why I choose train. First, we see how to buy the train ticket. Okay, there are two ways. Yeah, as usual, online and offline. I will always suggest to go online because it's easier and you can book your seat first. Okay, so just go to the laptop, Google. Okay, to Jakarta, to Bandung, train ticket. Okay, you can see there's a lot of option. The first one is the Traveloka, Ticket.com, and also several other website like the UTicket, Seat61, EasyBook. Okay, so we just open the Traveloka. Actually, for the price, it's almost the same between the website. Okay, like now the origin is Jakarta. There are several stations, but usually we go from Gambir station. Okay, because almost all train will stop in the Gambir station. And the destination is Bandung. Bandung also have several station, so we just usually choose the Bandung station. For the departure, return date, search ticket. Usually we take the Argo Parahyangan, but there's also several other train like Argo Wilis, Turangga. For this train, don't have a lot of difference, so you can just choose one. There are several class, the economy class and executive. Okay, for economy, the price is almost the same for all. It's 110,000 rupiahs, around 8 USD. Then for executive, for Argo Parahyangan, is 3 hours, 150,000. This one, Parahyangan Priority. What is the difference? The difference is the seat is more comfortable, and I think they also provide some food. 120,000 rupiah difference, yeah. I still prefer to take the executive. So I choose this one. From Bandung, the other way around, from Bandung to Jakarta. The Argo Parahyangan Excellence. 2 hours and 15 minutes from usual 3 hours. So that's why the price is more expensive. So I just choose the normal one, the executive, the normal executive one. Book. Then you only put your contact name, phone number, also email. They will email the booking confirmation to your email. So after you are in the train station, you just need to print the booking confirmation and you will receive the train ticket. So it's very easy. Okay, let's go back to the station. Now we are in Gambir train station, Jakarta, Indonesia. So we are going to Bandung station in just a few minutes. One executive one, so, and this is the F door, so you need to walk all to the end of the train. Okay,
They have the regular seat, executive seat, also the priority seat. So as you can see, this is behind me is the priority. Okay, the priority seat. Behind me is the executive, and behind that is the regular seat. Okay. This is the priority seat. The traveling time is around 3 hours. We'll stop at several stations. I think it's around 4 to 5 stations. So this is the executive 2. Mine is executive 1. Okay, so let's go in. Okay, we are now inside the train. You can see the train is fully aircon, and yeah. Okay, the space is also quite big. Okay, so the train arrived at around 10:15, and our train schedule is 10:45. So 10:45, the train will leave the station. Okay, so remember you need to come earlier. Let's see the toilet. You need to lock this one. After you lock, okay. This one is locked already. Okay. Yep. Yeah, it is quite good. It is not like a hotel toilet, but yeah, it's okay. It's quite clean. This is the eating train, so it is quite small, only around like 8 to 10 table, and you will be enjoying with this beautiful view outside. Okay, I try this special coffee. Special Nusantara coffee is 20,000 rupiah. This is 20,000 rupiah. Drinking coffee while enjoying the scenery outside. This is the economy. Okay, arrive at Bandung Station. So it's around 3 hours travel. Yes. We are going to find some food for lunch.